A surprise shakeup for the inaugural Neon City Fest as headliner Macklemore will no longer be performing. Just last Thursday, organizers held a unique ceremony to announce the festival's headlining acts on Fremont Street. Alongside Macklemore, the headliners announced included the Neon Trees, Seven Lions, and Alice in Wonderland. In a statement released today, festival organizers said Macklemore would no longer be performing due to unforeseen circumstances. They added, "We are excited to announce new artists joining the NCF lineup shortly." This comes after Macklemore drew controversy for his comments during his performance at the Palestine Will Live Forever concert this weekend in Seattle. Fox 5 has reached out to organizers for more details on the cancellation, but we have yet to hear back.